poked it away from Laine, and the Rangers able to recover.
Yeah, Sam Kopp might have come from behind.
Leads to Zibanejad, breaks to the net, and scores! Mika Zibanejad!
And so right after the Rangers just missed on a scoring opportunity, Winnipeg clears it, and very quickly, Trouba, Zibanejad.
Kuchnevich, Rangers moving it side to side, and now Trouba through traffic. That one stopped. The rebound by Zibanejad, who scores! Mika Zibanejad!
Blocked the shot and gets hurt, and he can't respond. And by that time, you've got Zibanejad that finds the loose puck and puts it in the net. But that is a fabulous power play.
The boards. Here's Panarin. Gains the blue line. Goes cross ice. Zibanejad for Kuchnevich. Back to Zibanejad. My goodness, what a goal. Wow.
You kidding? When was the last time you saw a goal like that? Now here they go. That's one pass. There's two. There's three. There's four. It's in the net. Fabulous, fabulous goal.
Made the block. Now the Rangers look to go 2-on-1. Here's Zibanejad with Kako. Zibanejad pulls back and scores! Mika Zibanejad with the hat trick! A shorthanded goal, and it's 3-1 Rangers!
What a show he is putting on. What an unbelievable show Mika Zibanejad, and it's early in this game.
For hooking. Out of the penalty box, Joel Edmondson. It's a 5-on-4, they score! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal!
Fox, patient, 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 patient. Bang, right on the stick. And Zibanejad had all that net. I mean, this was fabulous.
On the double minor. Assist to Libor. High giveaway to Zibanejad. He leads Lemieux. Zibanejad, he scores!
He'll just step up and intercept it, and then a give and go. And when it looked like Lemieux might be in a position to shoot, he gives Zibanejad a beautiful little pass. There's one nice one, and then the return.
Panarin, across to Kako. Looks, down low. Zibanejad, and deflects in! I think it's Mika Zibanejad!
It is.
It's a power play goal!
And Zibanejad, right side of your screen. Number three comes back right there, and Zibanejad just goes, that's not what I was trying to do.
Back pass to D'Angelo. Across, Zibanejad. He scores! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers tie it at three!
Pressure right here. And now Kreider will get to the front of the net. Zibanejad with his head up all the way. Kreider there to provide the screen.
Jad to Faust, and he missed it. Oh, great idea by Zibanejad. Here's Zibanejad again. He scores! What a shift for that line.
Makes a beautiful play to keep it in. And then that attempt by Faust, he just misfires on the play, but he stays with it. Faust is able to get the puck back to him, then go to the net. And that shot by Zibanejad eludes everyone.
And we are underway in Anaheim as the Rangers wind up the trip. Zibanejad all alone in front. He scores! Mika Zibanejad! 10 seconds into the game!
Face-off, Rangers get it. Here's Getzlaff, tries to play. Oh, pardon me, it wasn't his fault. He put it over to the other side. And Zibanejad intercepts it and scores it.
With a nice lead, Zibanejad drives to the net. And he scores! Mika Zibanejad! His second of the game! Rangers lead 3-2.
Get the shot. Gibson can only get a piece of it. It sneaks through him, and the Rangers with an early goal here in the third period.
Pass to Zibanejad in front, Trouba, it goes in! A shorthanded goal!
the initial block by Houghton allowed the Rangers to get down the other end. Now, this one right here, I believe that Trouba gets a piece of it. And then, it just took a little time to go in the net. We'll see. He's moved up Ryan Strollman in the number one unit in place of...
And they score! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal!
Ryan Strome get in there and get the puck. And that helps him get it back. And I think Tony DeAngelo will end up getting the assist. But that's a beautiful pass from Kreider. James Reimer thinks the play is going the other way.
Panarin to DeAngelo. He shoots. Blocked in front. Rebound. Score! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal!
And it was a little bit of delay as everybody's wondering where the puck was. Here it is. Simple wrist shot. Where's the puck? Up in the air. Finally comes down. Zibanejad waited and snapped it.
Off the side of the net. Kreider able to take it away. Good play. Lead for Zibanejad. Fakes in. He fakes. He scores! Mika Zibanejad with a beauty!
So here's Kreider in his own end. The defensive play. Now the pass. Now the fake shot. Watch the goalie open up. Right there. Opens up thinking that Zibanejad's going to take the shot or step around him.
Goes out to DeAngelo. Back to Fox. Pass through Zibanejad. Oh, that's in! It's a goal! It is a goal! Koskinen caught the puck in the net.
Moving the puck around and back and forth, and eventually that pass from Fox, and there you see clearly in the net. Gloves in the net. He's holding on to the post. I mean, this thing is, there's no question about that.
Rangers have control. Good play by Foss. Zibanejad, DeAngelo. Return favor scores! Mika Zibanejad! And the Rangers have tied it.
Right here, bang, it opens everything up. And that's a terrific play by DeAngelo to get to the front of the net. Redirected by Zibanejad, and all of a sudden, quite suddenly, the Rangers have found themselves back in it.
Panarin back to DeAngelo. He shoots. Save made through traffic. Oh, it's squeezed loose. And no goal. The referee waving no goal. Kreider thought it was in. Rangers maintain possession.
Varlamov with screen. Thought he had it. Puller tried to clear it. And then one last swipe at it, I believe, out of midair by Zibanejad. And then there it is.
Drops it back to Panarin. Down to the point man. DeAngelo. Now to Zibanejad. He shoots. He scores! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal!
And the Rangers just keep moving it around before Detroit can defend. And Zibanejad, top of the circle, ripped it.
Looking. DeAngelo. Back to Strome. Down low, Kreider with a deflection, a save, and he scores! Mika Zibanejad on the rebound! It's a power play goal!
There he goes, and then a little deflection there in front, and Bernier was able to get a piece of it, but going to the net was Zibanejad. There, that's a beautiful play by Kreider.
Kreider in for the faceoff, wins it, Zibanejad scores! How about that? Kreider wins a faceoff, and Zibanejad cashes in. It's 2-1 Rangers. Our new MSG spotlight, and a chance to score. Zibanejad off a great feed from Artemi Panarin
from his own zone. And how about this pass on the backhand? That was going to be a penalty, and then that gorgeous pass. Absolutely beautiful, right onto the stick.
Kreider against Pionk. That's been a matchup throughout the evening. Vucevic with a shot off the giveaway. In front, Zibanejad scores!
Turnover happens. Hellebuck is there, but he misplays it. And then the Rangers go to work. Just some miscommunication. Hellebuck never gets back in position. And the Rangers take advantage of that.
Plays it to the boards. Blocked by Vucevic, played back to Fox. Across to Panarin. deflected, score! Mika Zibanejad ties the game.
Middle of the boards. Alphonse will end up at the point with it. Starts coming across, and then he'll just throw it over to Panarin. And what a beautiful play. Redirection all the way by Zibanejad. Panarin with his head up.
One and a half boards for the Rangers. Minute 18 left on the power play. Panarin, a lot of attention for him. Zibanejad from the top. He scores!
The problem for Halak is it's barring in. He's going to get it, head up, shoot the puck. I do think Halak could track it, but it's barring in, and there's no way on a perfect shot like that he's going to be able to stop it.
Some defensive work being done on him by Matas. That slipped around in front. Buchnevich, a shot directed in! What a play made in front of the net by Zibanejad.
Boy, the Rangers just winning a battle. Boquist loses his man. He gets inside, and Buchnevich just throws it off to the side of the net.
Slavin, the defenseman, is Jordan Staal. It's blocked. Zibanejad breaking down. Zibanejad in on Mrazek. He scores! Mika Zibanejad!
And Zibanejad does the rest for an unassisted goal. Forwards aren't used to having the puck back at the blue line standing still. A lot of times, good defensemen will find a way just to get the puck through, make sure it's not blocked. Jordan Staal doesn't.
By Kreider. Lindgren around, and Zibanejad puts it in front. Andrew Kane there to take it back. And it's two! How about that?
Right over to Zibanejad, and no chance for Aaron Dell. Evander Kane thought, I got plenty of time and plenty of room, but he forgot who he was out there against. What a play.
Taken away by Panarin. Panarin breaks toward the net. He's double-teamed, and it's knocked away. Zibanejad scores! He scores! The Rangers win!
Now he gets closed off, but watch what he does right at the end. Reaches out and dumps the puck over to the middle of the ice, where Zibanejad can walk into it and just rip it.
Phil DiGiuseppe has scored for the Rangers. D'Angelo's pass deflected. Dropped to Panarin. To Zibanejad! He scores! The top two combine again! Panarin feeds Zibanejad!
Just over the right pad inside the post. Here it comes again, bouncing puck. Little drop pass from Gauthier, and the finish.
Third power play for the Rangers, 0 for 2, and they've allowed a shorthanded goal. D'Angelo for Panarin, left wing circle to Zibanejad, the redirect, he scores! That did not take long, 16 seconds.
Chance for Carter Hart with a screen in front of the net. I believe Provorov's the guy that's screening him a tad with Strom, but just a beautiful play. Get it towards the net and one little redirect, and quickly the Rangers get on the board with a power play goal.
Bouncing puck. Kept alive just inside the line by Howden. Zibanejad got to the net. He scores! It is now 5-3 Philadelphia. Second of the game for Zibanejad.
Of Howden there. It looks like he might have kicked it over to Panarin, and there's Zibanejad all by himself. It goes forehand, backhand, and bar down.
Yevich, pass deflected. Pressure from the ball, and Scandella man in front. Score! Mika Zibanejad! Off the beautiful feed from Ryan Strome! It's a power play goal!
That's some pressure, and watch what he does right there. Holds off one man, spins, finds Strome, who in turn finds Zibanejad for the goal.
D'Angelo looks toward the net. Feeds Panarin for the shot, and score! Deflected in off of Mika Zibanejad.
I'm just going to fire it right towards the net. He had his head up. He knew that Zibanejad was there. And as just about everything else Zibanejad is doing, he does the right thing here.
Kuznetsov on him. And he took him down. Penalty called on Kuznetsov. Rangers will get an extra man on. They do. Shot by Zibanejad. He scores! Mika Zibanejad with a big drive.
Rangers, they don't just stop, they just keep going. And then there's the shot. I think Zibanejad's going to get it.
Both these teams, outstanding third period teams this season. A giveaway to which never chip by score! It's a hat trick for Mika Zibanejad! And the Rangers lead it 4-3!
And then this play, the pressure by Mucinovic forces a turnover, and then that beautiful little backhand pass of Zibanejad.
He's tied up. Here comes Kompotko. Winds up, big shot, save, rebound, score! Mika Zibanejad!
And Mika Zibanejad is able to get to the rebound and put it in. Here it is again, hard, low shot. Samsonov just gets a piece of it and it goes wide right back out. He doesn't know where it is.
And Aaron, up the middle, Zibanejad! He goes to the net! He scores! He scores! The Rangers win! Mika Zibanejad with 5 goals! Do you believe it?
Right on the tape! And Zibanejad does the rest. He goes to that backhand and he goes up high underneath the crossbar. We've seen it so often. Beautiful pass from Panarin.
Up the boards. He sure couldn't clear. Kept alive by the Rangers. Here's Zibanejad over to Fox. Zibanejad scores!
Again, and now the give and go. Zibanejad, Fox, Zibanejad in 2-1. What a play.
By Zibanejad. Lemieux goes deep. Puts it in front, Zibanejad scores! He does it again! Off a great play by Brendan Lemieux! And the Rangers lead 2-0!
Blue line, now he's got it, now he'll find Lemieux, and this is just an excellent play. Lemieux holds on, holds on, holds on, and what a nice little pass.
Goes around to DiGiuseppe, and here comes Zibanejad. Moves in and shoots, he scores! Oh, Mika Zibanejad! The Mika magic continues!
Finds the open ice, uses the defenseman as a screen. The shot couldn't have been any better. Low, over the pad, under the glove, just inside the post.